Joseph returned several times to the islands over the next 50 years, and in June 1915, as prophet of the church, made a final trip to his beloved islands. Faithful brothers and sisters of Hawaii welcomed their old friend as they had years ago. On this final trip, he dedicated the temple site for the Laie Temple. The saints rejoiced in the news that a temple